Hello everyone, welcome back to Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening on Nintendo Switch. Last episode, I got the Hookshot Dungeon, and also I was able to get some extra money from the Crane game, get the Bow and Arrow, and also I got 200 more rubies to get the Piece of Heart. So things are going pretty good. Let's dive back into it. Do I remember where to go? Let's see. Guess we can try going down there. That looks close by. Oh yeah, in the dungeon. I got low on health, but I was able to get a fairy. Didn't use it on myself and got a second, because I had a second bottle and luckily didn't use it, so I have a second fairy. So that's awesome. It's over here. I might cover the map. Oh. How about now? There we go. Start here, go this way. Go this way. Go in the hole. Okay. This way. Great, you did. Your reward will be this way. Oh! Whew! Wonder if I was just wasting my time right there. Did I just go into Mario 2? I know when Grand Pooh Bear is gonna get in here, he's gonna be like, further proof that Mario and Legend of Zelda are in the same universe, or actually this one, Mario 2, which makes Mario 2 in the same universe as Mario. So that's pretty cool. Hey man, I'm on my book. Yeah, I do. How do I prove it? I can't really pull on the weapon. Blade Master? Thank you. job, buddy. The face shrine. All right, go to the animal. Could go down there. Yeah. something here, maybe I can do something. Oh yeah, I think I've actually been here before. To the face shrine. I guess it's right here. That's ancient, it is. Let's see, memories. Dells, you're fine. One to the north and one to the south. Stuck here, I can't cross this area. Chelsea, come here. Relax. Leave the kitty alone. Go to the place with the face shrine. I'm guessing it means ancient ruins, but I don't have anything to do with it. Face shrine is north of the animal village. That is very in. Yeah, what I'm supposed to do there. Yeah, dig. Yeah. Wait, there was a seashell in there? What? Wait, game over? I have a fairy. Okay, they give me arrows. Jump. Jump. anything to him. Run. I'm gonna get to another side. I'm looking this up. This is weird. I'm actually hitting him. Okay, what is this guy's deal? See, face shrine. Okay. Okay, you get to use a spin attack. Alright, it's on. It is on. Let's see. This guy's hard. Hold the spin attack while you're jumping. Oh man. Oh, this guy was a curveball. To the keeper of the island of Owen is but an illusion. Human, monster, sea, sky, a scene on the lid of a sleeper's eye. Awake the dreamer and Colant will vanish, much like a bubble on a needle. Cast away, you should know the truth. What a reason. Huh. Oh yeah, I did get a key. Another dungeon. Alright. Last one was a little tricky. Let's see how this one is. Face Shrine. Great, I can buy more arrows. 5 more arrows. Let's see, I need to go right at the beginning maybe.
Thank you.
All right, guys, I think that's a good part to stop. We'll finish the dungeon maybe next time. Bye.